retained while you're learning, that will stick with you forever. So this new encounter is going to be every bit as exciting as it has been in the past, if not more so, because it's going to be new. Most people will never have the opportunity to see killer whales in their natural environment. So we're really excited to be able to demonstrate natural killer whale behaviors right here at SeaWorld so that people can learn more about them and make a connection to them. Have you ever wondered why killer whale breaches? Well, we've seen these breaches in our shows in the past. You can also see a whale doing that when you're in the wild in order to communicate. When you see our whale sliding up and out of the water into the slide out,